Through our other headlines in tonight's speed feed, police now say they have identified a man who drove into a DeKalb County yard on Friday and hit two little girls, then ran away. It was all caught on the family's home security camera. Both girls thankfully survived, but one was severely injured, breaking several bones in her pelvis. Police will not say the man's name until after he has been arrested. We will continue to update that for you.